This feeling in my body.
Guess I'm feeling.
Got this feeling in my body. Come on.
All right, good morning, everybody. Welcome to our first ever virtual celebration of achievement. We are so glad that even though we can't assemble physically in our Panther Auditorium, that we can get together here on Zoom. Thank you, parents, for coming, supporting your kiddos. Thank you, students, for being here. We want to honor you today for term three and the hard work that you've put in. Despite the circumstances, despite things being probably more challenging, we are really proud of the hard work that you've done and the things that you have achieved. And we want to make sure that you feel honored today. Before I get started with everything, I do want to point out just a couple of things. We will have everyone muted this morning, just to, it helps with the technology and hearing everybody that's supposed to be speaking at the right time. At the very end, though, I would love it if we gave a big audible round of applause. At that time, I will unmute your microphones. I will invite you to turn on your cameras again, which you're welcome to do now. We love seeing your faces. It makes it feel a little bit more real when your camera is on. So I promise to leave my camera on the whole time. But at the end, we'll do a nice, real live round of applause. But you're always welcome to show appreciation. There's a button at the bottom of your Zoom screen that says reactions. If you click on that, you can actually choose to give a round of applause that looks like that, or you can give a thumbs up that looks like this. You're welcome to do that at any time for any person. It's just a nice way to show appreciation for anybody. So feel free to do that throughout our ceremony today. Also, last thing before I hand it off to a few people to say good morning, these awards that you will see today, will be made available to all students and parents to print on your own. If you are feeling eager to do that, you're welcome to print them off at home. However, we will print them off, and whenever we are allowed to be back in school, even if that's not until September, we will make sure that those are available for students to pick up in the middle school office. But we will provide a digital copy for everyone to print off their own. All right, I've done enough talking. I do want to hand it over to our teachers. They just want to say good morning and say they miss you. So teachers, please make sure your cameras are on so it makes it a little bit easier on us. I'm going to go through this in no certain order, but I will try to unmute you as I go. So first up, Dr. Jordan, do you want to say good morning?
Good morning, everyone. It's good to see you. Good everyone showed up for the celebration. So I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you, Dr. Jordan. Mr. Aldridge.
Good morning, everyone. Great term three. I'm so excited to hear all the names and everybody that has been recognized today. Good job, seventh grade. Keep it up.
Mr. Hunter, are you there?
Good morning, everyone. So excited to be here on our virtual celebration of your achievement, and ready to get this going.
Fantastic. Miss Tainton, are you there?
Hi, I'm here. Hope everyone is well and safe and happy, and I look forward to seeing you all out and about soon.
Thank you, Ms. Tainton. Mr. Nairuz, Mr. Amir Nairuz, are you there?
Sabah al-khair. Wahashtuna jiddan. Ya rab tkunu bkhair. Natamanna nshufku qarayb.
Thank you, Mr. Amir. Next up, I have, let's see here. Oh, Ms. Heather, our counselor.
Okay, good morning, everyone. Having throw problems this morning, but it's good that we're all here for this wonderful celebration. Students, I'm very proud of you guys. I really am, given everything that you've endured since term three. You should be very proud of yourselves as well.
Thank you, Ms. Heather. Ms. Lena, are you there?
Yes, I am here. Good morning, parents and students. So happy to be here with all of you, sharing in this wonderful award ceremony. Miss all of you so much, as you know, because I tell you often when we Zoom.
Thank you, Miss Lena. Mr. Mohammed Ahmed.
صباح الخير كل سنة وحضراتكم طيبين ورمضان كريم.
Thank you, Mr. Mohammed. Mr. Mahmoud Amar, are you there?
Good morning. Happy Ramadan. Ramadan Kareem.
Thank you, Mr. Amar. Next up, I have, let's see here. Mr. Antoine, are you there?
Yes, good morning, grade seven. I'm very excited to be here, and it was a wonderful term three, despite all the challenges, and looking forward to a fabulous term four with you.
Thank you, Mr. Antoine. Mr. Omar Negum, are you there?
Hi, I am. Good morning, everyone. I'm very happy that we were able to host this ceremony, and yeah, I'm very excited to continue doing term four with you.
Thank you, Mr. Omar. Ms. Summer, are you there?
I'm here. Hi, guys. We miss you all. Great job on the roller coaster ride that was term three. So proud of you. You should be very proud of yourselves.
Thank you, Ms. Summer. Ms. Marwa.
Hey, good morning, everyone. I'm so excited to be here celebrating all your achievements in this challenging term. Can't wait.
Wonderful. Mr. Mohammed Abdallah, I think you're here. I'm not sure. Do you want to say hi?
Sabah al-khair. صباح الخير وكل سنة وانتم طيبين ويا رب كده بالتفوق دايما لكل المتفوقين.
Thank you, Mr. Abdallah. And I apologize if I miss any teachers. Please do comment me, send me a message, just make sure that I can get a chance to spotlight you. Again, thank you all for being here. Thank you for making this a priority today. I'm going to, actually, sorry, I did forget one person, our assistant principal, Mr. King. Mr. King, do you want to say good morning?
Good morning. It's great to be here. Great to get to see you guys virtually receive some awards. They're well deserved. So excited for you today. I'll be in the chat box encouraging you and celebrating each award today. So fun. Let's get the party started. Some awards. They're well deserved.
So let's get that party started. All right. Yes, let's get that party started. Thank you, Mr. King. I'm going to hand it over to our team leader, Ms. Dahlia Ramadan. She's going to take over from here. Ms. Dahlia, go ahead.
Good morning, everyone. I'm echoing everyone else's thoughts and feelings about this. We're so happy that we can still celebrate our students despite all the, you know, stuff that's been going on. So this is like a positive moment that I think we all need this term. Especially has been really challenging for everyone. I think just, you know, first half of the term was regular school, and then towards the end we had to switch to online learning. And so that transition to online learning was a challenge, I think, for all of us, you know, to adapt to that. But I've been so impressed with all the students, and some people have really, you know, shown a completely different side. So I'm really, really impressed with everyone. So I'm really happy to be able to, you know, host this and to be able to have this moment together. So I'm going to start. You guys feel free to use the reactions button while I'm presenting the awards, because it's not the same, obviously, since we're on Zoom. We don't have that same feel of being able to have you guys up on stage taking the awards. So feel free to use the applause button and the reactions. Okay, so let me start. So we're going to start with our honor roll. So as you know, our honor roll students, these are students that have achieved A and B grades, so they were able to get A's and B's for term three, okay, with no grade below a B minus. Okay, so our first honor roll is Jumana Abdelati. Good job, Jumana. Next, Ismail Abu Talib. Good job, Ismail. Ali. Bravo. Good job. Layla Alam. Awesome job. Good job. It's not the same when you guys are not on stage. Jumana Atalla, awesome job, Jumana. Habiba Atwa, awesome job. Good job, Habiba. Mustafa Aouf, good job, Mustafa. Mustafa Barakat, bravo, good job. Haya Bida, I might have mispronounced your last name, but good job, Haya. Nuran Badur, good job, Nuran. Yusuf Al-Asyuti, good job, Yusuf. Farida Al-Aed, good job, Farida. Muhammad Al-Bakari, good job, Muhammad. Elias, Elias, good job, Elias. Make sure you're using, feel free to use the applause, you guys. Maryam Al-Sayed, bravo, good job, Maryam. Noor Al-Sayed, good job, Noor. Muhammad Farahat, good job, Muhammad. Liri, good job, Liri Garcia. Yara Hamouda, good job. Wow, we have a lot of honor roll. I'm impressed. Yusuf Hassan, good job, Yusuf. Maria Hinen, good job, Maria. Ganza Keegan, good job, Ganza. Hannah Kinewi, good job, Hannah. Perihen Inewi, good job, Perihen. Lily Khalifa, bravo, good job, Lily. Habiba Maktabi, good job, Habiba.
Lily Khalifa,
Hania Muhammad, good job, Hania. Jennifer Ramsey, good job, Jennifer. Bravo. Jana Siddi, good job, Jana. Yusuf Amr Suleiman, good job, Yusuf. Yusuf Islam Suleiman, good job, Yusuf. I love seeing the pictures. Farah Yahya, good job, Farah. Hannah Yahya, good job, Hannah. Malak Zaghloul, bravo, good job. And that is the end of our honor roll students. So let's give them one last virtual round of applause from everyone. Good job. That was really impressive that you guys still managed to get all A's and B's in this term, which was such a difficult term. And hopefully, I'm pretty sure you guys can do the same for term four. Now, our next awards, these are high honor rolls. So this is even harder. These are students who managed to achieve all A's for term three, no grade below an A minus. So these are students that were really able to adapt to online learning and were able to really be independent. So really, really impressed with these students, okay? So we'll start. Our first student is Matilda Tainton Tilly. Good job, Tilly. Laura Osman. Good job, Laura. Abdurrahman Muntasir. Good job, Abdurrahman. Khalil Khalil. Good job, Khalil. Yasin Al-Aryan. Awesome job, Yasin. Noor Al-Aryan. Really amazing job, Noor. This term. Kinsey Layot, good job, Kinsey, bravo. Noor Tomi. Awesome job, Noor. Carla Elhaj. Good job, Carla. Awesome job. And that is the end of our high honor roll. Let's give them one final last virtual applause. I'm going to give them a real applause. So thank you guys for this awesome job in term three. So now we're going to move on to our Portrait of a Graduate Awards. As you know, these are very special awards. These next set of awards are students that were nominated by different teachers, okay? And they are nominated for displaying certain traits or certain characteristics that we really all agreed on, that these are things that we want our students to have when they leave AIS. So these are all traits that were kind of taken from IB, some of them. So we have inquirers, okay, being able to sort of have that natural curiosity, being balanced, so just having that sort of balance between, you know, school, outside of school, all of those things, being open-minded, being able to accept and see other types of cultures, peoples, being communicators, being able to express themselves, being collaborators, of course, really important, being able to work with other people, even if they have different opinions, being risk takers, so being able to kind of put themselves out there, take those risks, even if, you know, they might not get what they want. Being caring, of course, being kind, being caring, showing empathy and compassion. Being good citizens, so citizenship, understanding the importance of sort of being part of their own community. Being reflective. So being able to kind of think of what they did or what happened and being able to kind of understand, okay, this is what I should have done or this is what I could do next time. Being thinkers, so being able to sort of critically think and think outside the box. And being principled, so knowing that they need to act with a, you know, sense of right and wrong and what's fair and what's just. And lastly, being knowledgeable, and obviously that's having, you know, all these, all this knowledge across different disciplines. So those are all amazing characteristics that we really, you know, want to see in all of our students, and we do see in a lot of our students. So for this award, I'm gonna just, you know, call on the teacher and you will be unmuted and you will have a chance to present your award, okay? So for our first Portrait of a Graduate, this award goes to Jana Siddiq for being principled. Now, this award, Jana was nominated by Miss Amy Pugsley. She was not able to make it to today's Zoom, so I will be, you know, presenting this award and telling you guys why Jana deserves this award for being principled. Jana is a student who exemplifies the POG trait of being a principled learner. Each day, Jana strives for excellence and does so by dedicating herself to her education. Even when it is a challenge, Jana pushes herself to improve, learn.
And just her general knowledge and understanding of things and the dedication and hard work she put in to making all of her work the best it could possibly be. So I want to award Hannah the award for being a thinker, and congratulations.
Awesome job, Hannah.
Okay, our next award goes to Kareem Khurshid for being a communicator. This will be presented by Mr. Mahmoud Ammar. So
Mr. Mahmoud.
I think we temporarily lost Mr. Omar, so we can move on to the next one and come back to that one. Sorry about that, Kareem.
Okay. Okay, we'll come back, Kareem. Okay, our next award is awarded to Carla Elhaj for being a thinker. This will be presented by Mr. Hunter.
Hopefully everybody can hear me. This young lady reflects all the qualities of a thinker. Carla, in her everyday efforts, always exercises initiative in making reasoned decisions in her everyday tasks. In social studies, she is unmatched in her thinking and her ability to break down any problem and produce a logical answer with clear, supported explanation. So, in a lot of ways, it's my honor in presenting this award to her. Congrats on your third term accomplishment, Carla.
Thank you, Mr. Hunter. Ms. Dolly, can we go
awesome
back?
Good job, Carla.
I think Mr. Omar is here now.
I think they agree.
Mr. Omar is here now. If we want to go back.
Okay, let's go back. Let's go back, yes.
أنا اخترت كريم خرشد. كريم طبعا بيتميز بالأدب الجام وبيعبر عن نفسه بثقة وإبداع وبلغة جيدة وبيتعاون تعاونا فعليا وبيستمع لوجهات نظر الآخرين وبيحترمها. شكرا كريم.
كريم. Okay, so we already presented Carla. Our next award is for Omar Yabrudi for being an inquirer, and it will be presented by Ms. Sam.
Hi, Omar. Hi, everyone. I actually wish I could have put a few more of the traits of the portrait of graduate for Omar, because I think he exemplifies a few of them in my class. Omar is anxious to develop knowledge and understanding for many concepts in science. He has developed skills for both inquiring and research, and he often comes to class with information about what we are studying, and he asks very relevant questions, adding depth to our discussions. He's a very great communicator, and he always has a love for, he has a love for learning that is very much appreciated in class. So thank you, Omar.
Awesome job, Omar. Okay, our next award is for Abdurrahman Muntasir for being a thinker. Now, this is a special award because two teachers nominated Abdurrahman for the same trait, which shows that obviously this is something he really displays. So both of them will have a chance to say why they nominated him. So we'll start with Mr. Muhammad and then Ms. Kari.
الأول
صباح الخير
جميعا عبد الرحمن منتصر طالب بيتمتع بصفات كثيرة من ملامح متعلم المدرسة الأمريكية أهمها أنه مفكر دائما عبد الرحمن بيستخدم مهارات التفكير الناقد في حل المشكلات ودي كانت أكتر سمة بتميزه خلال الترم الثالث شكرا يا عبد الرحمن
Awesome job, Ms. Corey.
I hope you can hear me because my internet's cutting in and out at the moment. But what I had for Abdurrahman was his work is always of an extremely high standard as he's able to apply. Strategies learned in class all at exceptional quality. There's never anything left undone or done to a low standard. Everything is always completed beautifully. So well done.
Well done, Abdurrahman. I agree with both of you. Okay. That is it for our portraits of a graduate. So let's give one last virtual or physical round of applause for these students. For displaying these amazing traits in term three. Now, this is our last set of awards for today's celebration. So these are our honor roll awards, and these awards really go to one or two students for just in general their ability to persevere and their ability to really improve and turn things around, especially if they started out the year or the term not doing so well, but really were able to put in a lot of hard work and positive attitude and were able to turn things around and really improve. So these awards are kind of, they're agreed upon by most of the seventh grade teachers. We all kind of try to agree. Now for these two awards, our first award for our honor roll goes to Omar Abdelrahim. And for this award, I will speak a little bit about Omar and then I will give this to Ms. Kari to also add, because she also felt the same as me. Omar has really impressed me in this online learning term. He's always on Zoom. He always comes on Zoom, even if he's like the only student on Zoom, he comes on Zoom. He asks me questions. He wants to do better. And he's really putting a lot of effort that I did not necessarily see when we were in school. So I've really seen a huge sort of improvement and turnaround from Omar in this term, especially during online learning. So this was very impressive for me. Ms. Kari, would you like to add to that?
Yeah, sure. I'd like to agree with you on the Zoom meetings. He always comes in and likes to work with me on the tasks that I give. And he shows a real genuine interest in not only learning, but wanting to get better as well. And that for me is the biggest thing in my classroom, is not getting straight A's from students. It is getting a desire to learn more and to get better and to be the best student that you can do. And I think Omar has done a super job at doing that throughout this year.
Awesome job, Omar. Be proud of yourself. Keep it up. Okay, our final and last award goes to Muhammad Farahat for also on a roll. Muhammad, you know, I totally agree with this, but I will give this the you know, presentation award to Ms. Marwa.
Okay, so Muhammad started off the term a bit confused, a bit and distracted. He was struggling academically until he pulled himself up of a sudden and showed up a tremendous improvement. He just turns in his assignments on time, shows up to every single Zoom session, asks really relevant questions. He's also keen on putting effort in what he does and doesn't give up easily. It's a pleasure to teach him all. Keep it up.
Awesome job, Muhammad. You should be proud of yourself. Okay, so that is the end of our, not don't go yet though, but this is the end of our award ceremony part. Awesome job. I'm so proud of everyone. I'll give it back to Mr. Hatfield for our final sort of congratulations to everyone.
Thank you, Ms. Dahlia. Ms. Dahlia, can you stop sharing your screen so we can see all of our attendees? If you have not turned on your camera, I would love it if you turned on your camera right now. We want to give one giant big round of applause to our students and all their efforts. So I'm going to unmute you on the count of three. We're going to give a big, rompous round of applause to everyone, and then we're going to take a group shot, so don't leave too fast here, okay? So one, two, three, unmute everyone. Bravo, amazing stuff. Now, before we really get going, we're going to take a group shot just like we would on the stage. So turn on your cameras, everybody. We need to see your beautiful face. Who cares if you're still wearing your pajamas? We're in lockdown. That's okay. Okay, big smiles, everyone, on the count of three. Here we go. One, two, three, cheese. All right, one more. Here we go. One, two, cheese. Gibna, Gibna. Amazing stuff, everyone. Thank you for being here. Thank you, teachers, for being here. It's Teacher Appreciation Week. Appreciate your teacher today. Today, we appreciate all of our students and their parents that came to something that's super important. stay strong, stay healthy. We miss you all, and we'll all be back together before this is all driving us too crazy. I promise, okay? Have a wonderful day. Take care, everybody. Miss you all.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.